morning students. Today we are going to see about poem Platyhelminthes. Platy, flock organisms. Helminthes, worms. Today we are going to see about flock worms. The main characteristic features of Platyhelminthes: bilaterally symmetrical. This organism is bilaterally symmetrical. Organs are kept along with the axis. Triploblastic organism. It has ectoderm, endoderm, mesoderm. It has three layer. Right, triploblastic. Right, three. A seromate. A absence. Absence of coelom. Inside the body there is no cavity. Absence of coelom. That is called A seromate. Parasitic. This living in another one organisms. It gets its nutrition from its host. What is host? Who is giving food to this organism? That organism is called a host. It has suckers, sucking. You see here, sucker type of mouth. We are eating the food, but it will suck. It sucks the food. Sucker mouth and hooks. This is called hooks. This kind of structures are there. Two, attach our gut. What is gut? Intestine, large intestine, small intestine. There it attaches permanently. Excretion attacks flame cells. We have kidney, you know, but in these two organisms, this is the liver fluid. What is liver fluid? This worm is living in the liver. Terform, that is living in the small intestine. That flame cells are the one kind of specialized cells. Their cells, with the help of their cells, it excretes its waste. Hermaphrodites, both male and female sex organs present in single individual, that is called the hermaphrodites. Example, liver fluke and tear foam. Thank you, students.